go.
Okay. This is September 7th. We did a little bit of a footwork drill at the beginning. We were talking about hitches tonight. So we did a drill. I'm going to show you the front side. Paul will show you the left side. So we did a kick, ball change, walk, walk, kick, ball change, walk, walk. We talked about how you can do this like to the side, back to the back. You can do it with a knee, right? So trying to get that like hold, quick, quick, step, step, hold, quick, quick, step, step. We did it on both feet. Hold, quick, quick, step, step, hold, quick, step, step. So practice those are good. And then we got together and we talked a little bit about that sense of, without even without footwork, we want to create the feel of away and together. One and two, one and two, one and two, one and two. Always with 50% more booty. Yeah, okay. And then we talked about not like, right? We're not like releasing our arms and our shoulders and making those faces. We're keeping our arms where we want them and bouncing away from them with our hips. And then we did the same footwork drill here. So we went pitch and step, walk, walk, pitch and step, walk, walk, pitch and step, walk, walk. So do the gap. And then we did hitch and goes. So then we went pitch and step in our sugar bush. And then we did a pitch and step in an underarm turn. We did another hitch and step in a sugar bush. And we did a hitch and step in our left side legs. Practice that for a while, and then we added in the middle of a whip. So then we went for a turning basic. One, two, three, and four. Pitch and step, left side bends. So adding a little bit of that acceleration in the middle of a whip, so we don't just always have to do it in the one twos. We can put it other places. Productive booty.
Productive.
Thanks, guys.